So let's take this opportunity to felicitate her. We are extremely excited to have her here this evening. May I kindly invite the principal of MMK College, Dr. Ashok Banjani, to join us. Let's put our hands together for him. Let's welcome Mr. B.B. Singh, sir. Can we also have the BAF coordinator, teacher in charge for consortium, Miss Afsha Kirkire? Can we have Ms. Saurav Mehra, founder and chairperson, consortium? And Yash Ram Shahani, proprietor, Saya Group.
The bigger gift is for Shekhar. I'm very upset.
नजर से मिली नजर नजर से मिली नजर से पी रहा हूं मैं ये निगाहें आप झुका न देना कहीं ये समा बदल न जाए रिंदों की नजर में मैखाना काबे से बढ़कर होता है रिंदों की नजर में रिंदों यानी के पीने वालों की नजर से रिंदों की नजर में मैखाना काबे से बढ़कर होता है साकी के घर का एक फेरा सौ हज के बराबर होता
Okay, so everybody who's here, we are very excited for this one reason that obviously we have her here. And we are here also to show to you a song. So we're here for the song launch. Are you guys excited for this? So, Sonakshi, let's take a look at the song.
Please, let's. I'm even more excited than you guys. What? Like or love? Love, 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 love. Yeah!
Okay, Thank how you. Many of you all want this once more? Not like this. You have to say the two magical words once more.
Should I sing it for you all? Let's do it.
So when we have Sonakshi here and for the very first time she sung for a film.
Thank you.
Okay, now, you know, it's not really always that you get this opportunity, so make the most of it. If I had this opportunity, I would be like, Satve Asman Pe. You get a chance to ask her some questions.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi.
Huge fan. Sorry.
Oh, thanks.
I want to ask you, can you tell us some secret regarding this movie?
Secret like, regarding this movie?
Yeah.
Well, all the secrets are going to be out on 2nd September. It's been one of my most challenging, actually my most challenging and most physically demanding films I've ever been a part of. And I worked really hard for it. So all the secrets, wait for the secrets to come out on 2nd September. I'm sure it'll be worth the wait.
Thank you.
Okay, let's have the second question.
Yeah, can I ask something?
Okay, whoever gets the mic, please ask.
Hi, ma'am. I'm a very big fan of yours. So my question is, which is your favorite Snapchat filter?
I've said it, yeah. That one pinky one filter comes. It's really nice. It just makes you look like really chisel.
From being a student of MMK and now coming here to promote your film, how was your journey?
Baby, I was student of NM and Jai Hind, not MMK. But thanks. Wo bhi ban jayenge. It feels great to be back. Always, I feel like whenever I come back to college, it feels really, really good. And in fact, when you saw the teachers and the principal and everyone come on stage, automatically my hands go like... It's just like everything comes rushing back and it feels great. And to have a crowd like y'all, to have such energy and such warmth and such madness is always fantastic. It just really pumps me up and gives me a lot more energy to go and, you know, put my
film out
there.
Hello, ma'am. I want to ask you a question. Yeah. Why only a woman-centric film and not another film?
What?
Why only a woman-centric film? This is your first woman-centric film. So I want to ask you questions about it.
When I do other films, you all say, why you don't do woman-centric films? When I do woman-centric films, you say, why woman-centric film? Kare bhi to kya kare, yaar?
But you're a killer in the role, let me tell you that.
Thank you. Then why are you asking questions? Why, what, when, where, who, how? Just watch it and enjoy.
Okay.
She said, move a leg. Okay, let's move a leg on stage. Oh, no, hi. Hello? Kaun? Kaha? Kidhar? How's the weather down there? Come. Okay, I'll sit. Are you now? Yeah, now.
What's your name, by the way? What's your name?
Hitiksha.
Hitiksha. She's also working. She's left work and she's come up. Come, let's
Thank
get
you, Hitiksha. You were very entertaining. Itni Shanti. Aaj no questions. Acha, mic pass.
Hi, Sonakshi.
Hi. Where are you?
Yeah.
Left, right, center, please say.
Towards the right.
Okay,
Sonakshi, सोनाक्षी अगर मैं गलत नहीं हूँ तो आपने आईफा में लाइव परफॉर्मेंस दिया था फिर इश्कॉलिक गाना गाया और आज लाइव परफॉर्मेंस दिया तो आप क्या आप ऐसा माना जाए कि आप ज़्यादा गाती नजर आएंगी लाइव परफॉर्मेंस में भी और फिल्मों में भी और कितनी नर्वस थी जब आपको परफॉर्म करना था स्टूडेंट्स के सामने
वेल कोशिश तो वही रहेगी आई डू इवेंचुअली वॉन्ट टू हैव अ करियर इन म्यूजिक मुझे सिंगिंग एंड डांसिंग का बहुत शौक है दिस साउंड लाइक दैट कुछ होता है डायलॉग आई लव सिंगिंग एंड डांसिंग सो या बट आई एक्चुअली डू सो होपफुली अभी थोड़ा थोड़ा करके मैं और गाना चाहूँगी एक सिंगल मैंने रिलीज़ किया था इश्कॉलिक अभी मैंने अकीरा के लिए गाया एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी दैट मेरा पहला गाना इस फिल्म के लिए रिकॉर्ड हुआ है विद विशाल एंड शेखर हु वर अ ट्रेमेंडस हेल्प टू मी और आगे जाकर भी मैं और गाने रिलीज करूंगी सो या इवेंचुअली दैट इज द प्लान
सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज इजंट इट आयरोनिक दैट एट अ टाइम वेयर सोनाक्षी हैज टर्न इनटू
truly Dabang with Akira. There are reports which say that you will not be part of Dabang 3. And there are
you
also...
You didn't read the reports that came after that.
Can you just tell
you
me
that? You only read that.
Yeah, but I sent you a message, but I didn't get any reply. There was a report saying that you've kind of had a fallout with Salman Khan. Would you like to comment on that, please?
I would like to comment on the first part of your question, which was that are women taking up more central characters? Yes, they are, and I think it's about time that they did. And there are some great characters being written out for women in today's films, and I'm really, really happy for that. And the audiences have become so much more accepting of, you know, what they're watching on screen. So I think it's a great, great time to be a woman in Indian cinema. Yeah.
Okay. Now the second question, please.
Hi.
What's up?
Your phone is still in your hand.
I told you last time. Wherever you go, I'm going to be tracking you.
Wherever, okay.
All right, so you sound rocking, absolutely rocking. How long did it take for you to record this song and talk something about the video? You're just breaking things. Is that you in real life?
I had a lot of fun doing that, boss. I don't know what. I don't get the chance to do it in real life, but when they told me to do it for this song, I was more than happy. I was like just losing my plot and it was too much fun. But surprisingly, the song, I walked into Shekhar's studio and Vishal Shekhar's studio and I was out in like half an hour. And Shekhar was like, teen char aur ga ke chali ja, matlab itna jaldi ho gaya to. So it was a lot of fun. It's a great song. Shekhar was a great, great help, you know, while we were recording. And I'm glad that you like what you hear.
अब तू जी ले या मैं सांसे लूं जिद कहे जिद करना अज रज रज के मैनू चाहे रुला अज रज रज के मैनू दे दे सजा अज रज रज के दिल सहने लगा दर्द बेदर्दा.
फिलहाल I don't know what he is making, but इस फिल्म में उन्होंने बहुत ही बेहतरीन काम किया एज एन एक्टर, एज अ विलन. ही इज़ वेरी वेरी मेनिसिंग. और इनफैक्ट मैंने उनसे कहा था कि ही शुड एक्ट सम मोर बिकॉज ही वॉज सो गुड इन द फिल्म एंड ट्रेलर में भी ही इज़ बिन रियली अप्रिशिएटेड. उसके अलावा कुछ ऐसी बात नहीं हुई है.
हेलो सोनाक्षी, आज हम कॉलेज में हैं, देखा जाए तो प्रमोशन के लिए, तो आपके कोई हसीन पल है जो कॉलेज लाइफ में जो शेयर कर सकते
हैं? हसीन पल हसीन पल तो मतलब बहुत है, बट नहीं, मतलब लाइक PG-13 हसीन पल. क्या यार, मजा आता था. आई यूज़ टू गो प्ले लॉट्स ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स इन कॉलेज. मैं वॉलीबॉल बहुत खेलती थी, फुटबॉल खेलती थी, बास्केटबॉल खेलती थी. क्लासेस बंक करती थी अटेंडेंस लेने के लिए. मैं वॉलीबॉल से, मतलब मेरा अटेंडेंस मिल जाता था तो मैं स्पोर्ट्स कोटा में. तो ये मेरे हसीन पल है.
वी टेकिंग वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन.
या आई वांट टू आस्क, हाउ डज दिस सॉन्ग फिट इन द फिल्म एंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द सॉन्ग अकॉर्डिंग टू यू?
Well, it's a song about rage. You heard the song, you've heard the lyrics. It goes very, very well with her character. This ideally is a promotional song, and I'm really happy that you guys have liked it. And in the film, it just describes the way her character is, the struggles that she has been put through, and how she comes victorious over those struggles. Yeah.
Thank you, members of the media. I'm sure you want some pictures, so we'll
thank
do
you.
Some
thank you,
pictures.
Thank you, everybody for being here and supporting me in this Akira.